WSU Spokane is a health sciences campus, so here we have the colleges of medicine, nursing, and pharmacy and pharmaceutical sciences. All of our students have to do both classroom or coursework, but they also have to do experiential learning out in clinical environments. One of the things that we've learned is that they need more experiential learning here so that they're better prepared so they can learn more effectively. So we are building a building that will have both simulation and experiential learning capacity, so it will mimic what a clinical environment is like.
The new team health education building is the next phase of becoming a center of excellence for healthcare education. Much like several years ago, when boldly WSU decided to have a medical school, this is the next bold step to really double down on healthcare in this area.
It makes a difference on our faculty, staff, and students and their ultimate success. We need to make sure our students have great spaces to learn, great spaces to study, to spend time between classes. For our faculty doing cutting edge research, you gotta have cutting edge facilities in order to be more successful.
Walking into these newly renovated buildings, seeing all the investment that's gone into it, it really does make me feel that we have a community that's here to support us and give us the best education that's possible. I'm so grateful for our vast network of alumni that contribute to scholarships and facilities. Whenever I look back at my journey, I think about all the people who helped me along the way. And I just think that when you help someone and you inspire them to also help others, it really does truly have a ripple effect.
This is important. Our future's important. The future of our community is important. One of the best ways to demonstrate that is to give.
To donors, to organizations that want to work with us, your partnership is vital for our success in preparing the next generation of health caregivers. Better health care education leads to better health care, leads to greater impacts for citizens across the state of Washington.
I chose to invest in this project because I am an alumni and I believe in giving back to the university that gave me the foundation that has blessed me in a career that has spanned over 40 years. And I couldn't have imagined when I started that I would have this kind of a career. And looking at the way we educate the future of healthcare workers in a more team-based model sparks my interest, it sparks my enthusiasm, it makes me excited for what can come next. And I want to be a part of it.